doesn't look like it yet, but pretty soon a lot of these leaves here in New England will be changing color, and we'll have some gorgeous autumn foliage. So let's take a step inside my studio, and I'll show you how I paint autumn leaves. It's really fun and easy, and you might want to try it yourself. So that's it. Easy, right? Why don't you give it a try? If you're not an artist, though, and you don't really want to paint, that's okay. Check my store, zehstore.com, on eBay. And during the month of September and October, I should have some of these available for you to purchase. Great way to decorate your home for fall. Cheers!